Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. As Joanne Butler, my next guest, says, happy holidays. Joanne, welcome back.
Oh, thanks for having me, Valder. Happy holidays to you.
All right, people are, you know, they're going to be trying to join. Let's talk 2022. You know, they're going to be trying to lose weight. I'm trying to declutter. Want to look better, want to feel better. What products do you have for us?
Well, for starters, if you have kids that wear glasses and they're starting to ask about contact lenses, I really have a suggestion for you, BioTrue One Day Daily Disposables. Just a great choice for first-time wearers. They're easy to handle. They're comfortable all day. And what's really great is that they maintain nearly 100% of their moisture for a full 16 hours. And this is really important, Valder, because research shows that we blink less when we read on screens, and that can reduce moisture in our eyes. And with all the time kids spend on their phones and on their computers and stuff, obviously that's really key. I also love that they're disposable, so you don't have to worry about cleaning and storing them. You get a nice fresh pair of lenses every morning, and they're great for sports. And others like that they can be a great alternative to glasses that fog up with a face mask, you know. So ask your doctor if your child's a good candidate for contact lenses, and learn more about these at biotrueonedaylenses.com. Next up, let's talk about a really important beauty product, one that's very obvious if you forget about it, deodorant. This is Secret's Fresh Collection with 48-hour protection. It uses a sweat-activated formula that just immediately traps odor and releases fragrance. Really awesome. It's an invisible solid, too, and it comes in a bunch of light, fresh scents, so you're definitely sure to find one to love. And you can find them at drugstores like Walmart, Target, Walgreens for just $4.99 each. Now, last but not least, if you're like me, vowing to keep your skin hydrated during these harsh winter months, these are a must. It's Lubriderm Advanced Therapy Moisturizing Cream and Lubriderm Advanced Therapy Lotion. Now, both of these are fragrance and paraben-free. They're packed with vitamin E and pro-vitamin B5, and the cream's a little bit thicker with omega-3 for some extra moisture. Use either of them twice a day for a week, and it will transform extra dry skin into healthy-looking, more resilient skin. I used it this morning, and I just feel the difference. Get them right on Amazon or any drugstore or supermarket for just under $9. And there you have it, my three must-haves as you head into the new year.
All right, well, as people are planning, those are three things that you guys can put on your list. Joanne Butler, as we move into 2022, can you tell me what was the best thing about 2021 for you?
The best thing about 2021. Just that I got to be with family, a lot of family, and spend some quality time with them.
Well, that's my sentiments exactly, and I think the audience is echoing that. Joanne Butler, you've been a great source of information, great source of products in 2021. Aww. And we'll keep this up in 2022 for you guys so you can have the best information.
Aww.
Joanne Butler, happy
that's
new
awesome.
Year.
Happy, happy new year to you too, Valder.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.